All right, I'm going to quickly show you the revealer tool and the spotlight tool. There really isn't much to these except for finding them. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to remove them. I'll show you what they are. This guy right here that looks like a window shade, that's a revealer. And I have another item down here called the circular spotlight tool. So you get those by going to view and customize. And you just add and remove tools over here. So what I'm going to do is I'll remove the revealer and I'll remove the spotlight. So you'll notice I don't have either one of them over here. And I'm going to put the revealer back. And I'm going to put the circular spotlight back. And I'm going to go ahead and use them real fast. So first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to get some very large text here. I'm going to say, all right, Chicago. And then I'll say, gangster. And let's say, Hall. All right, say we're doing a quick lesson on, this could be like an anticipatory set for a prohibition lesson. So I say, all right, class. So I'm thinking of a person that was in Chicago. He was a gangster. He dealt with alcohol. And then hopefully, they'll guess Al Capone or something at that point. So that is the revealer tool. So let's turn that off. And now I've got the circular spotlight tool. And all that you do with this is you just grab it and move it along. And you can reveal different things. Not much to these tools, but they're fun. Kids like them, so use them. Thanks for watching.